The minute you hear the WNBA, you think of Lisa Leslie. The minute you hear Lisa Leslie's name, you think of the WNBA.
I picked up a basketball at the age of 12. I just fell in love with it, and I never really put the ball down.
After an All-American career at USC, Lisa Leslie propelled herself onto the national stage by winning a gold medal in the 1996 Olympics and helping to elevate her sport on the professional level.
I'm very excited, and I just hope the fans in Los Angeles continue to support women's basketball.
What's she gonna do? She dunked it! For the first time in WNBA history, someone has dunked!
Ford gets it blocked by Leslie. Six blocks. Make it seven!
The fifth all-time leading scorer in WNBA history, Leslie would go on to win two WNBA titles, two Finals MVP awards, two Defensive Player of the Year selections, and three league MVP honors.
And cries of MVP going out on a night when Lisa Leslie certainly looks like one.
It's really an honor. It never gets old.
A 2015 Basketball Hall of Fame inductee, Lisa Leslie helped to shape the WNBA.
Lisa Leslie, the look, the build, the height, the versatility. You just don't get players like that all the time.
I'm not sure anybody has a better resume than Lisa Leslie. She's like our Bill Russell.